Somehow that was giving us Turan's goal. Oh yeah, now I see why it's been giving us Turan's goal. He completely got the last touch in that ball. It definitely wasn't a defender whatsoever. I'm pretty sure that is what you call a bullet header.